Briefly explain the layout and programming flow of overview of adverse events table. Layout. An adverse event can be classified based on multiple qualifiers like treatment emergence, relationship to study treatment, seriousness of the event, resulting in death, action taken with study treatment, etc. So, in an overview of adverse events table, we provide a summary at each level of these qualifier variables and present the number of subjects, percentage of subjects, and the number of events. Programming flow. For this table, we present all the rows displayed in shell even when there is no record in the input dataset, which meets a specific rows filter condition. So, we create a dummy dataset containing all rows to be presented in the table. We count the number of subjects with at least one event and number of events meeting the rows filter condition separately using a procedure like proc frequency or proc sequel, and then combine the counts into a single dataset. As a subject may experience more than one event with the filter condition required for a row, while counting the number of subjects, input dataset has to be pre-processed such that a subject is only counted once for that row. We then get the number of subjects in each treatment group into a dataset and merge it with the adverse events counts dataset and calculate percentages. We create a numeric variable to sort the observations based on the table shell requirement. We also create macro variables, either using PROCSQL or call SimpedX, to store the treatment totals and present them in the column headers of the report. We then restructure the dataset using proc transpose such that treatment groups appear as columns, and then generate the report using proc report. That completes the routinely programmed overview of adverse events table.